Right, let's go.
All the men of Choshu want is to change Japan for the better. Damn it, we all want the same thing. For it to come to this. This way! I hope Shinsaku is all right. Shintaro, too. He'll be fighting alongside the Choshu. The Choshu survivors have fled to that temple. I don't know if Shinsaku is there, but we need to get inside and help them. I'd like to avoid fighting the Shogun's men, but that might not be easy. Are you prepared? I hope so, but I don't know. The Shogun's forces, especially the Shinsengumi, have eyes and ears everywhere. Should have known you'd be ready for anything. If they find out we helped the Choshu now, they may well brand us as traitors. But we need to act now, before it's too late. Come on, let's make our move.
Let's get to work. I stand at the ready!
They must be hiding somewhere. Root them out and kill them all!
Very nice. Thank you. Impressive. That was most impressive.
I mean your debt. This isn't much, but I want you to have it. Last I saw, they had driven him into the main hall.
Thank you. Please, take this with you.
Something good. Thank you.
Takasugi is in a bad way, too. He can't hold out for long.
No ordinary item.
You mean to interfere? If so, I will not go back. Your style is quite interesting. I might give it a try. Kondo would be grateful for fighters with your skills. Perhaps you might consider. No, never mind.
You did well to stop him. Now, let's get Shinsaku out of here. We should be able to get him to the Choshu's Kyoto estate. With all of this going on, I'm hoping the defenses there have thinned. He's in trouble if we don't get him to a doctor right away. Come on, let's hurry!
If it wasn't for you, I would have been done for. I seriously thought it was the end for me. But thanks to you, I lived to tell the tale.
It was Oryo who saved you, really. I didn't know you were such an expert.
The expert is my father. All I did was follow his instructions.
To you and your father, I could never thank you enough. If you had not come, many lives would have been lost.
And I must say, your arrival was a very nice surprise. I never thought this would be my chance to see you again.
It seems too good to be true, doesn't it? Clearly, fate has something in store for the two of you.
I don't know about that.
That aside, what happened to Katsura? Do you know where he is?
No. He vanished after the incident they get in. But then this letter arrived here, just this morning.
Let's see here. I'm in Kamogawa. Your time has come. Rise as one. And do you think this is Katsura?
I can't say for certain. But anyone who would know Master Shon's last words must have seen his end.
You're right. That way we'll know for sure. Katsura's the man in charge. If he doesn't show his face soon, it's going to be hard to keep everyone in line.
Regretfully, I would have to leave this one up to you. I'm still not too steady on my feet. Also, it feels like I'm coming down with a cold.
Not a problem. We'll head there as soon as we're ready. There's a longhouse you can use in Kyoto. Rest up there. Once you're all set, join me in Kamogawa.
Be careful, Ryoma.
I will. Just look after Shinsaku, won't you?
You there. I require your assistance. There are some bandits causing a ruckus over yonder. Oh, excellent. Let's head over there now.
Their life to you today. Please, accept this sincere token of my thanks.
Yeah! Thank you. I would go farther, but I hear there are bandits in these parts. Will you be my escort? Thank you. Let us be off then. This way. We should be just about there. From here. Here. For your trouble.
How good of you to come. I'm glad to see you. I would be glad to. Marvelous technique. It is as if you are one with your horse.